Okay, defensive fire, Americans. Gonna group up, make two fire groups. Here and here. This one's gonna shoot at this one. So 12, 16, plus 3, 16, 8, 16, 8, 1 morale check in a building. Passes, no problem. And this one is 12, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 31. Plus 3. So it's 30 at a 8. 30 at an 8. It's 3 morale check. So we'll do the leader first. And of course, they make it just fine. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And they're not even, doesn't even matter. And minus 1 for leader, minus 1 for the building would be plus 1 instead of 3 for morale. So 7 is a pin, but what does it even matter? I'm not even going to put it on. So there are my great shots that I was hoping to actually break something. Wow, a 30 shot, a 30, and nothing happens. That's pretty well ends it for the Americans, I think. But we'll keep muddling through. I could have taken that out. I think I had a chance, but whatever. German advanced fire phase. They prepped everybody, so there's really no advanced fire. That could shoot a 2, maybe. Yeah. Route. I don't think there's anybody to even route. This should have came off earlier. Advance. This guy could advance backwards, but he'll stay in the building. We'll just go ahead and occupy more buildings to be a bother. I'll put one in this building. No close combat. And next turn. So we'll go like that with the time track. It's more understandable, I think. Okay, Americans turn 4 coming up.